The platform would help to address financial, advertising, and security-related challenges faced by the cannabis industry.